Maybe I should have placed some of these into the army. Especially because of this.
I trust no man.
Let's actually do this. So that is for province.
I trust no man. What brings you here? Gairan whispers. Blood will flow. Show me the accused. Report a fool's action.
I will marshal the men.
Of course, it's that one that's going to be on the siege.
No, this will weaken.
No.
Okay, how about you kill him? I think your move is first. For untainted, we do. It's only one. Not sure if that's worthwhile. Britannia is going to take care of the north once we clear out their south. The fuck was the point of that? Ah, more armies, I guess. Four shit stacks, to be exact. Or not. I think that army has lightning strike too. Oh no, oh fuck. But hopefully Britannia is still gonna go after him. Which they are, good. Thank fucking god, he was useful for once. Ah, there they are. Of course. The moment you don't look that way, they destroy the whole of Middleland. We're gonna have to... guess I'll... I'm gonna need to push an army up there. Risk him. I'm gonna move France to deal with him.
By the comet.
Since over here we just need to defend for now. Big victory versus them, really? That trash? Yes, well, it does really force you to play each battle individually. Although I would like to see all of this come at us, though. We do have four turns.
Stop that!
I guess, fuck. The orcs are gonna be able to take some of this. Ready. Unlucky bastards.
To strengthen the Empire. The nation calls. What does the Emperor bid?
Oh, we might lose. We should still be good. I might lose a trade agreement because if I'm gonna destroy this, maybe. Not exactly sure.
Ready! The nation calls. It is good to see fellow sons of the Empire this day. Affirmative? So, surely an agreement will be. King Luen Leoncoeur. Who calls? Judgment is death.
I watch you guys don't fail for once. That'd be awesome.
I accuse. They will be judged. Heretic.
Nope.
Jade wizard. The dwellers below, come.
The guy who succeeds is this guy, apparently.
Tools of judgment ready.
Look at that, minus 20, goddamn. And if I kill all of these, that's probably their whole arm, all of their armies. We're still not at war with Sylvania, funnily enough. No, not fix, abandon. I could maybe even PC Mel since he's at war with Negrond. Oh my god, Norland actually took that. Or is that Middle Land? I can never. Oh, that's Boris, of course. Never mind. He is no more. Again. Oh my god, skill zombies are gonna ambush my ass. Whatever am I gonna do? How are you going?
nation. On march!
Yes.
This action does not have my consent.
Approach us, friend, and make...
I do kind of wish you can still get replenishment over there. It is Empire land.
To the provinces, to strengthen the Empire.
That would make sense. Here we got guns.
The Empire.
I do kind of wish you can discover them with the agent.
Yes, my lord.
What? They will be judged. What have you to say?
Is going to be to block them here.
Speak.
I said block him here. Okay, there we go. Even though that doesn't work like it used to in the earlier games.
Seek out the heretics. Absolutely not.
One of these has a leadership in enemy regions, yeah. Or enemy leadership, that's a pretty good one. Miscast chance for enemies. Alright, I'm not gonna focus on that since we're not gonna be recruiting any of those. Get this up. Okay, they actually did push him out. Nice. We just need to take Visimund and kill him wherever he is over there. Okay, there's no point in doing that. Do kind of want strong Bretonnia, so I don't need to deal with anything to the west. I have enough problems to the east. And hopefully beastmen show up so I can kill them. Then again, they are in camp, so seeing them is not going to be.
How fares the Karazank?
They're still alive. Oh, I'm going to need to go and take care of the orcs over there as well, am I?
Empire.
Tonight, I shall stand in the iron halls of my fathers!
I'd best don my mail shirt if I am to return with...
Yeah, I was thinking, what the fuck is it now?
To the provinces? Ready!
Nation calls. Let us move. Attack!
Oh, come. You have to fight the stupidest of battles. You really do. Like, the shit you shouldn't be able to out-resolve, you can out-resolve.
Spearman! For Heldenhammer!
We are ready!
Soldiers of the Empire!
We are Sigmar's heirs!
Okay, that's correct.
State troops!
If you can get on that hill, that would be nice, but probably not. For these, I'm gonna place them here.
By Ulrich's wrath.
Yeah, they're gonna come at us.
Pistoliers! Quick march! At speed! Moving now! Keeping distance! Our weapons are yours! Quick march! We obey! Formation! March!
Yeah, that ain't no good. Fucking hell, man.
Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
That's why I don't usually like guns at all in these games. They work if the terrain is good, and that's a big fucking if.
Formation march! Sigmar calls! By Dalmaraz! Pistoliers!
Men, Sigmar watches.
Show us the foe.
Halberdiers. Pistoliers.
They're even marching. The dire was like infantry.
Moving out! Soldiers of the Empire! To battle! Taking position! Yes, sir! Quickly! Formation! March! At speed!
probably should remove these. Close victory.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, right.
Conditions acceptable. Get down.
It must be, might be SFO actually. How would you lose this?
Yes, sir.
It's grind fest is what it is. Look at them. Took more damage from friendly fire in the end.
The men.
I will marshal the men to the provinces.
He should be in range. Sure they don't get away. Oh my god, they actually succeeded.
Never.
It is time.
Let the woods awaken.
They will be judged.
No mortal.
Did I just hear Vlad crying? Is that what happened?
Who called?
Definitely get that. I do kind of have an idea here for what to do. Where am I? He's right there. I was thinking maybe,
I command here. Onwards! Pick up the pace!
Okay, enemy local province. I was thinking to lay ambush if he's, you know, somewhere there. What's that? North of the Empire, is it one piece?
No.
Still.
Yes. Come then. Only Sigma's god, Ulrich, can judge it worthy or no. Very well.
For once in my lifetime. I don't know. Whenever I play this game, Empire just gets destroyed utterly. In Warhammer 3 as well. Okay, we got this dude here. Can't get rid of that. Gonna build an armory there, probably. Yeah, I think we just got two surpluses there.
The Celestial College.
Okay, they're not at war with the vampires. Hopefully they won't take any of the Empire territory. That will suck. No more trade with Karazakrak. Why is that? Oh, you little sneaky bitch. Then again, I could probably take out his army. Maybe. I do have a ton of guns. Problem is his magic, of course. Well, let's give it a whirl anyway. I do really need to get more visit capacity, but we're a bit of away from that. We need tier 5, which is gonna take a bit.
Sigma, come on!
Look at that, even the game's telling us, have your shit hit for an ambush, man. Maybe clumping them up is not the best of ideas.
What do you bid?
Ranged weapons ready!
Halberdiers!
We are ready!
Halberdiers! We are Sigmar's heirs! Sigma calls! State troops ready! Yes, sir! For the Emperor! Standing by! For the Helden Hammer! Yes, sir! Quickly! No lingering!
I don't remember to use these this time.
Taking aim! Troops! Ready!
We are Sigmar's heirs! Standing down! At speed! Quick march! By your command! Take the ground!
Oh, don't be scared of some fucking bats.
State troops ready!
Banford is gonna get fucked real quick. Eat lead, you bastard. Me right, I guess. Don't you try and shoot those, actually. They should be in range. Actually killing it before they came in here, but I guess that's not gonna happen. Yeah, thank you. No, right, we have these. Forget again. Oh, friendly fire, Jesus Christ. That was a bit of friendly fire. Kinda makes me think I shouldn't shoot at those. Maybe I should not.
Go! Soldiers of the Empire! No lingering! Ah! Withdraw! We are Sigma's heirs! Spearmen! Moving! Take position!
God damn, those are 36 men from just bullets.
Yes, sir. Quickly. We'll obey. Sigma, preserve us. Standing by. Quick march. No lingering.
Thank you. I should definitely... Good thing the general wasn't there where they shone at. That would have been deadly. They have come to annoy me. I guess that guy wants the man from trait.
It is good.
Whatever it is.
Yes, my lord. Into battle. It is time.
I will marshal the men.
Now this army is good enough. Let's see, Elvaim, we're gonna confederate them.
So,
maybe leadership. Oh, it's some more like fire resistance. See what else we have. Speed for all enemy units might be good, actually. Vigor loss as well. You do need to take these for him to get a mount. It's good with less speed for the enemy. Seems like a good idea.
They will be judged. Die. Not in my name.
Jade Wizard. Their life is mine.
I accuse. Show me the accused. Tools of judgment ready.
Praise Sigma! To strengthen the Empire! Yes, a sound plan. Move!
I guess since we are getting replenishment, we'll just move as far as we can. Empire.
Be still!
I did go with lower taxes just because we are gonna have multiple settlements now. Well, more settlements. We'll also build this. Updated plus 8. So we can. Which one did I go usually for? I think I just went for research, right? Not all of these are good. ask for these. Probably only lack of corruption. Tax rate untainted. After the Hellhammer, Demon Nagash, Safeguard of the Black Gate. Sigmar is a will. Melee attack, one attack, and recruitment duration for all units. Actually, this... I think you'd want to go for Ulrich, especially since a lot of stuff that does take quite a while to recruit. And post-battle loot as well. Summon the wolf. Probably gonna go with that one. We have the construction time reduction. Yes, we do. It's our research rate and the tax rate. To go up there, deal with that. Now let's take that for someone else. Take care of that.
Ready. Who calls? Yes.
I will not.
Now, that's surprising that Sylvania didn't declare war as well.
I command here.
Right. We want this first. I mean, that's not gonna actually lock anything for us. Really. Because these need the engineer's workshop. Yeah, so might as well just get that so I can build a certain research the thing. So you get even more research speed. And yes, we are gonna abandon Sigmar and go with Ulrich. Well, that's not good. Bretonians might go to war with the dwarves, and we have treaties with both of them. And that's why we don't have treaties.
Hail to Leon Court.
Strike fear into the hearts of your enemies, mighty lord. The wisest amongst them will know that fate is on your side.
Yes, it was only a matter of time before they're gonna assassinate one of ours, right? Makes sense. Let's do this. Because we are gonna get Balthazar. chase him. I'm gonna keep using beginners here at least, but you're gonna move this way. I'm gonna get him and Balthazar to clear out the south. Skill reset noise. Structure time minus 50. Can you? No, probably not. I don't think you can go below one turn, right? Wouldn't make any sense if you can build something under one turn. Get him two mortars. He's gonna be the defensive, more defensive army. Because magic. Successes, I guess.
The Empire.
Moron.
I'll be there first.
Yes, my lord.
Actually, we don't have a siege attacker, do we?
The men.
Do not.
What does the
To arms!
I refuse.
Ready?
Oh, you refuse too. To the province. Then I must have fight each one of these. Off the map. Awful is the... It's not... Jeez. Real shitty map.
State troops ready!
Actually, these guys have stock, right? I don't even need to hide them that well. Actually,
formation,
stay over
march.
Here.
Formation,
near march. This side.
At speed.
And I have to shoot those bats down. Formations do seem kind of off a little bit.
But
this doesn't look like a formation at all.
Soldiers of the Empire,
taking position.
Ah, fuck's sakes, man. Ah, shit. Probably dead.
Ready to fire. State troops ready.
Their missiles are good if you can get them to actually fire. What's up, Snow? You with what exactly?
For Heldenhammer. Yes, General.
Then again, you can't really hide these if you camp corner, can you? Well, really camp in a corner. You don't have Warhammer 2, but you need one mod pack file. Wait, what, me to download it from the workshop, then post it somewhere, you mean?
Ready for war! No lingering!
Yeah, sure, I can download it. And post it on Go File or something like that.
Yes, sir. We are Sigma's heirs. No lingering. Spearman, get them. To battle. State troops ready. We are Sigma's heirs.
Understood.
Kill them, those war guys are tanky as hell.
Go! No lingering! Take position!
Our weapons are yours!
Take yeah, okay, and I just name the mod you want.
Moving now!
No lingering! Our weapons are yours! The Empire endures!
Look at that guy, actually. I believe these guys are still holding on, kind of. They actually won. Alright, you need to DM me the link. Chat's gonna block it. Those guys are surprisingly tough.
For Heldenhammer.
Oh well, we'll do it after stream. It shouldn't be too long. It's almost midnight.
Awaiting orders. On. Wise counsel.
State troops ready.
Drop me file. I mean, it's the same fucking thing, man. Whichever.
Yes, sir.
I can upload it to Mega if you want as well.
Ready for war! What do you bid? Take position! At your service! At speed! For Heldenhammer! Soldiers of the Empire! Withdraw!
I mean, this guy's gonna die to zombies.